Electronic bingo. Several places to play are operating in Jefferson County.
The attorney general says it's illegal. And today, the Jefferson County Commission told us about a report from the county attorney who says electronic bingo is against the law. The sheriff has said busting those operations isn't a priority. Tonight, one of the cities where the game is being played addressed the issue.
WVTM 13's Aaron Kelly is live in Graysville. Aaron, what did the city council decide tonight?
Well, the city says that it welcomes an investigation into these bingo games. Mayor Julio Davis says they don't have a police department here, so it would be up to the sheriff's department to shut down a hall like this one.
I'm going to leave it up to Jefferson County Sheriff's Department. That's who does our police work. We're going to write them a letter tomorrow and ask them to investigate. If it needs to be closed down, they'll do their job.
Now this week, the Jefferson County attorney gave commissioners a report saying electronic bingo is illegal in Alabama. Mayor Davis told us he had not heard about that report. Sheriff Mark Pettway has said shutting down electronic bingo halls isn't a priority. He has violent crime to deal with, and storing seized machines costs thousands of dollars. When we asked him today about the county attorney's findings, he declined to comment. Mayor Davis says he doesn't have a problem with bingo halls, but the city will go by what the law says.
When Lowe's closed, we really need the income. I'm just trying to fill a hole that we've got a big gap. I'm trying to fill a hole that we can try to make use and try to survive.
And the city also said tonight it would hold off on issuing any more business licenses for bingo halls until these legal issues are cleared up. Live in Graysville tonight, Aaron Kelly, WVTM 13.